The Nutrition and Dietetics major is for students who are interested in becoming a registered dietitian nutritionist.
RDNs are nutrition and food experts who translate the science of nutrition into practices that support healthy living.
To become a registered dietitian nutritionist, one needs to complete a bachelor's degree in nutrition and dietetics, complete a master's degree, complete a dietetic internship, and pass the National Registered Dietitian Examination.
To become a registered dietitian, you need to go through the internship process where basically you cycle through all the different fields where dietetics apply.
What an RD does and what it's perceived as is a little different. You can look into a book as long as you like and get a pretty good idea of the role nutrition plays in the human body. But when you're faced with a patient that comes from a variety of backgrounds, diverse socioeconomic status, personalities, you really can't read up on that book.
The Dietetics and Nutrition major provides a strong foundation in basic science courses such as chemistry and biology, nutrition courses such as micro and macronutrient metabolism, medical nutrition therapy, nutrition counseling, and community nutrition, as well as general courses in psychology, statistics, and economics.
Registered dietitian nutritionists work through the community in hospitals, clinics, public health agencies, fitness centers, food management, universities, research settings, the food industry, and private practice to improve the nutritional status of individuals and communities.
Part of my job responsibilities are to do high-risk counseling. I do nutrition education for pregnant women and children who are at high risk.
My duties here at the Helen Graham Cancer Center are to provide the up-to-date research-based nutrition information so that the cancer patients can have the absolute best outcome before, after, and during their cancer treatment here at the Cancer Center.
UD's Sports Nutrition Program is a really great experience for nutrition students because we are education focused. Interns are getting one-on-one experience educating athletes. They're also getting food service experience by making the smoothies.
What I do as a dietitian is also support the athletes in all areas. So low energy issues, cramping, medical issues, injuries, recovery.
I went to undergrad here at UD and now I'm in the MSDI program. So that's the Master's in Nutrition and Dietetics and then the Dietetic Internship. The classes that I took were so well-rounded, so I got like medical nutrition therapy, counseling, all the sciences. So it was a really great combination of classes coupled with like the outside of the classroom experiences I got. So I was able to shadow and work with dietitians in a multitude of settings. So I shadowed like sports dietitians, clinical dietitians, and outpatient dietitians in like private practice settings.